My name is Wilfred Charles from Above Our Studios.
My name is Melvin Smith from The Love Family, Love Only Veins Eternity.
And we are having a paint and eat for the homeless. What we're doing is actually giving the homeless something to aspire to. We often walk past, we're in an area where we often walk past and there's a lot of homeless people. We often give a dollar or a slice of pizza or something like that and keep it moving with our busy lives. But in order to actually change this reality, we feel that we need to do more. Yes. So Above Our Studios has teamed up with the Love Movement, who has been doing many things around the country to actually make life better. And you know, their slogan is spread love. So we decided to spread love in our own way.
Yes.
So the paint and eat consists of food for the homeless, an instructed paint class where they'll be painting on the canvas. They will get all the supplies, and that's why we're raising the money. So when do we need the money, Mom?
ASAP. Please.
We need the money ASAP.
The event is July 22nd, Friday, but the sooner we can get the funds so we can purchase all the materials, the more smoother we can get this event be a success.
Absolutely, absolutely. And they get to paint one of these. Oh, one of those. Oh, whatever we decide that they should paint. But the whole point behind bringing them into an art gallery or an environment that's outside of their environment is to inspire them to get up and take a chance and do something better with their lives by allowing them to paint on the canvas and create their own reality on canvas. We hope to inspire them to see that life is the same way. You have to take life into your hands and go out and do whatever it is you want to do, or
express yourself in an artistic way and bring a bond of, you know, people going through the same struggle to express themselves as give them hope and give them inspiration through, you know, beautiful art gallery, a successful art gallery, and to show that there is still hope in the world rather than just giving a dollar, just giving food. We're actually taking the steps to give them more, to, you know, show them that there is change for the world.
Absolutely. And do remember, Basquiat, who's a famous, wealthy artist, was homeless before he actually got his shot and became who he became. So we're looking to help the next Basquiat.
Yes. So please, please help us.
We'll be grateful. The homeless will definitely be grateful and hopefully inspired.
Yes. So help us change the world.
Spread love. Live out the mission.
Live out the mission. That's right.
All
right.